This was the general store, and this was the last place of business in the town. It was open until 1956. And then along here were houses and other shops. Yeah, these are pretty awesome. They're still in their natural state. And then there's a little sign here that talks about the ghost town of Rush. So they really did this place right in terms of how they've taken care of it.